As a product manager, I work with customers trying to understand real-world problems. We are working with multiple NVIDIA technologies like NeMo frameworks, NIMS, NVIDIA Enterprise. Today's training helps us to understand the hardware and the software part, productizing those offerings from NVIDIA to sell it to our customer. So with this courses and with this training, what it really helps is to really understand the pathway to those problems. The NVIDIA AI training today, which I went for, is accelerated data science. It really helps us to optimize the problem solving, right? Because our customers and the developers which we are working are most of the time solve the problem, but not in an optimized way, not in an accelerated way. By understanding the methodologies that we got to know, it really helps to uplift our product offerings and obviously to our customers. So the main thing is you learn by the experience, right? With this optimization and the accelerated techniques, first thing, obviously, we are going to provide solutions with these technologies to our customer. And the best thing about NVIDIA AI training was the realistic problems, not too simple, not too complex, and easily replicable to any other real-world problems. Second thing, as a product manager, understand the tech part and the problems that customer has, and bridging the gap between these two points with the really confident solutions. For me, knowledge is what experience I'm getting, and the NVIDIA training, the structure it has, you're getting the theory, but you're actually implementing on yourself. That's the best thing.